this next one is loosely inspired by a book, because I read this fairy tale in a book not too long ago. It's my favourite, one of my favourite tales of the swan princess. The swans or geese, they all get in a tangle. You know how they smoosh the stories together. This one combines, let me see, it combines gardening, handicraft, and a woman being the heroine that rescues her brothers. I like this story. This is the one where she has to spin nettles together to rescue her brothers, and one of her brothers is left with one swan wing and one human arm. I always like that image. Anyway, so this is also the title track of one of my albums. I'm allowed to say that, aren't I? Just in case you're interested, which you may not be, but anyway. Spider catch what spider keeps. Spider when you're fast asleep. Spider spin, spider sew. Who knows where the spider goes? This night I go to bed the queen of spindles. Tomorrow I must wear the crown. This bit of silk I'm spinning, oh, it burns me. But I keep the spindle turning round and round and round.
The spider's web is done.